This is a review video for free video editing software for PC, plus a how-to tutorial on how to edit videos on Windows 10. Hello folks, welcome back to WM Originals. Myself Akhil, back with another video. I have seen in comments many viewers ask about the best video editors. So finally I am here with a video on the same. Not one, I will make few videos in coming days. So if you want to watch them, first subscribe to WM Originals and press bell icon as well. Today I am teaming up with Asus to present you Asus Video Editor. This is top free video editing software for beginners and professionals as well. So bring your creative story to the world now faster than ever. With this you can create videos in few minutes. There are so many effects available to use, such as visual effects, transitions. Not only this, drag and drop feature makes it easier to edit videos using Asus Video Editor. With this, trim, cut, split, merge, rotate, mix video clips, apply stylish video effects within minutes, and your video will be ready to be published. It has over 50 visual and transition effects, and this enables you to add a professional touch to your videos. You can record your narration with a simple click of a button. Asus Video Editor comes with cool effects to make your videos stand out. It has great collection of video filters and overlay effects like sketch, zoom out, old film. You can create music videos as a slideshow maker or edit and crop a video as fantastic Hollywood blockbuster movie. Not only this, many more cool effects and filters will be added soon. So if you want to give it a try, check the link in description of the video. It supports all type of files and free video converters for Windows. You can convert MP4, AVI, WMV, MKV, MOV as well as pictures to other formats quickly. You can import any media files from PC disk or video shot by camcorders, videocons, GoPro, cell phones, etc. and edit them easily. This PC video editing software lets you export the edited video to any format, for iPhone, iPad, Samsung Galaxy or other devices as well. With this, you can also burn videos to DVD or directly upload your videos to YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, etc. It's available for free with all the mentioned features being available for everyone. Full-featured functions for all creators. If you want to try out, you can check the link in descriptions. Let's move to top of the page and download this video editing software. Click on free download and download starts. Once download completes, click on it to install. Follow the instructions and complete installation process. Thereafter, click on finish to open video editor. Now from here, we can select the video aspect ratio from portrait, common horizontal screen or narrow horizontal screen. Select common horizontal screen if you want to edit videos for YouTube. Can select portrait or edit videos for mobile devices, maybe for TikTok, Instagram Reels as well. Click on common horizontal screen and it opens up video editor. This comes up with very clean and simple UI, has everything available at your glance. Now let's import a video to edit it. Click on import and from here we can import a single file, complete folder or import subtitles as well. Click on import file. Click on this plus icon to add video to timeline. From here if you want to add some opening countdown or scenes, let's add one to timeline. Click on plus icon to add it to timeline. We can move this to start of the video by simply dragging it. Double click on it to change some settings such as speed, background color. We can blur it from here. We can also change audio settings such as increase volume levels up to 400. That's impressive. Can enhance voice from here by simply clicking on this. Also add fade in and fade out effect from here. Thereafter click on save. We can also add some background or scenes as well. We have so many options available over here. Now let's move to music section and add some music to our video. We have many audio choices available here. Let's click on the first one and add it to video. We can adjust the length of audio to match video duration by simply dragging endpoint of audio file. From here we can add some text effect to our video. Here also we have many choices available. Let's click on this to add it to video. Double click on it to open text editor. Let's change text to Akhil Pandey. From here, we can change font style, can change text opacity, font size, make it bold, italic, or add underline. We can also add some animation to text from here. Selected one and click on save. Let's add transition. We can add many of them. Click on one to add it to video. There are a bunch of transitions available. We can also add filters from here. Move your cursor to where you want to add filter and then click on plus icon. We can also adjust filter effect to match video duration if we want to add it for full video. We can add some overlay effect. There are so many overlay effects available. Let's add this record overlay to video and adjust it to match full video length. We can add elements from here. These are like stickers. We can add them to video from here. There are elements available for festivals. Have some special effect available as well. Click on one to add it to video. Here are some video controls. We can undo or redo from here. Can edit an element of timeline. Can cut, delete as well. There are many more options available over there. We are not going to discuss all today. Now let's click on export to export this video. Give it a name. We can change directory from here. Change video format. Video quality. Here are some audio settings. Change audio format from here or click on setting icon to change other aspects of audio. Thereafter, click on OK and now click on export to export our video. It starts exporting video. And once done, we can open file location or click on play to view file. Clicked on play. Here we have the video we just made using this video editor. I have added only few effects. You can add many of them using this Aesus video editing software. So this is how easy it is to edit videos using this free video editor from Aesus. Want to give it a try? Check the link in description and pinned comment. Now let's talk about pricing. For that, let's move back to official website and click on buy now. It's available for 40% discount as of now. From here, you can choose the right plan for yourself. Monthly plan starts with $17.97. 1 year plan starts at $49.95. And lifetime plans comes for $79.95, which also has free lifetime upgrades. I will highly recommend you to give it a try. Check the link in description and pinned comment. This is what I had in this video. Hope you liked it and was useful for you. Do like and share this video. Also, share your feedback in comments. Finally, thanks to Aesus for sponsoring today's video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye. Have a nice day. See you all in the next video. This is review of the best screen recorder for PC plus a how-to tutorial on how to record your Windows computer screen with just few simple clicks.